and welcome to Video Script presented by Drugs.com. Today, in the second of three presentations, we continue reviewing Humira, a commonly used medication in the class of drugs known as TNF blockers. Humira is also referred to as a biological response modifier. We will review some of the rheumatoid arthritis and Crohn's disease clinical trial information for Humira. In clinical studies of Humira in early but aggressive rheumatoid arthritis, roughly 6 out of every 10 patients improved by at least 50% after 1 year. These patients were also taking methotrexate, another drug commonly used in rheumatoid arthritis. More patients who combined methotrexate with Humira had a better response than those who used methotrexate alone. Studies with Humira have also shown that joint damage, pain, and overall daily function are dramatically improved in patients with rheumatoid arthritis. The progressive destruction of the joints can be slowed or halted. Patients with Crohn's disease are seeking relief from symptoms such as stomach pain, diarrhea, fatigue, and weight loss. Placebo-controlled studies with Humira showed that more than 50% of patients saw symptom relief at 4 weeks of treatment. A significant portion of these patients, over 20 to 30%, also went into remission from disease activity, meaning their signs and symptoms of Crohn's disease improved. Treatment of Crohn's disease increases the chances of staying in remission. A significant portion of patients treated with Humira were able to stay in clinical remission at 6 months and at 1 year. Thank you for joining us at Drugs.com for a brief review of Humira. Please refer to our patient and professional information, drug interaction checker, and additional tools on drugs.com. Patients with a concern about the use of Humira should consult with their healthcare provider. Visit drugs.com/Humira for more information.